So what begins?
The glamour game.
Nope.
Do you mean no?
Nope.
Do you mean okay?
Nope. Wow. Wham. Do you think I'll get a unicorn before I get a chocobo?
Yes. Me? Ooh.
It's gonna be clutch.
I'm not sure which needs to come first, because one of them gives you the riding skill, but I don't remember which one it is.
Having a mount?
Oh yeah! No, I don't believe.
I'm not fucking bullying you!
I feel very attacked right now.
Hello. Now it's getting interesting! Kind of.
Oh, Tataru! Trollololololol!
You have a very nice voice. Oh, I'm sorry. You asked me to come here. I mean...
Two of the dudes who work for you told me to come here. Like, be nice.
My sincerest apologies. May I please have your name? Nope.
Moogle, I mean Vera.
Moogle girl.
Fucking...
There's just nothing. There's nothing in there, Giga. It's just like very faint elevator music.
No, very faint, good King Moogle Mog.
It's in here, right?
Yeah, it's always in that.
I don't trust my map. Okay.
I don't trust fucking Scions.
Oh.
Yeah, you remember this fucking shithole.
How did she send word that I was gonna arrive when she's still up there?
psychic powers. And they give you one glamour prism. Nice.
Aww, thank you. I wanted to equip that bracelet, but okay. There she is! Oh.
Minfilia!
I meant Yestola!
Yeah!
Awesome.
I don't remember her voice being like that.
Oh, they can't be related.
Why?
Because Yestola is a Sun Kitty, and I am not.
Yeah, that could totally work.
No? Isn't that
happy.
Like a... Isn't that like a...
I forgot how bad all the, like, Realm Reborn voices are. This is terrible. Let me begin by telling
you who we are and what we do. Okay, I will admit this one is kind of a little bit annoying. We are the Scions of the Seventh Dawn. Yeah, don't care. Bravest concerns, their existence
is a bane upon Eorzea. Yeah, primals are bad.
Primal bad, get it? Maybe they're distant relatives, is that possible?
Yeah.
Because they're like slightly different races. So I don't know how that works.
Everyone here has something in common. We like touching crystals and tripping balls. We've seen you do it a couple of times, so we've asked you to join our order.
You know what? That pretty much sums this up. Okay, I...
We all don't... love touching crystals. It is only a shame that we cannot
use it whensoever we choose. Whensoever.
Fucking
Good to know, Minfilia.
No one cares. No, wait, I like Minfilia.
Yeah, I like it too. I just... this...
I will admit, I forgot how bad the, like, A Realm Reborn voice acting was. Like, it's really terrible.
I'm like, kind of in between. I want to listen to this, but also, I don't...
You kind of know what she's saying. She's just like, primal, primals are bad. Yeah.
Sure.
Cool. Fucking best cut off ever.
Alright, don't glare at me like that.
What's in it for me, bish?
That's not what Vera would do. Oh, finally.
Oh, what? It's actually kind of nice not hearing their voice acting.
It doesn't feel like like I'm cutting them off. Is she so much taller than me?
A little bit. Probably. Yeah, I think, because you're super short. I don't know there's many people as short as you, except for my character. My character's short as shit.
I like that they're color-coded. They're both wearing pink.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Cool.
Like it's a wild rose. Okay, I want to skip the cutscenes, but I don't want to skip the cutscenes. Oh, finally, I can hire a retainer.
Yeah, to store all your shit.
Just after I sold all my shit.
To be fair, a lot of that shit you were gonna store, you don't fucking need anyway, so...
What? I did not read any of that.
Neither did I.
Oh my god! It's back!
Wonderful. Stop!
Okay. You know what? Not only is my hair clipping through my hood, my staff is clipping through my hood. And my tail is clipping through the dress. And the belt.
Yeah, it's not great. It's really not great. But come,
I
would introduce
you to your friends in the order. I already know all of them. Does the name Charlianne ring any bells? No.
Who? What name was that? Yishmalia? Who the fuck? Whomst the fuck?
Don't care. Among their number, there were a noble few who devoted their
lives to safeguard when the realm began its descent into chaos. The skip is real.
Oh. The masked woman is Ida,
and beside her is Papa Limo. The two Papa Limo.
I knew them.
Welcome. What? Oh my god, it's so bad. Oh my god. I fucking love those two. My turn to introduce someone. That there is Thancred.
He is our man here in Ulda. So like in the new expansions they sound differently?
So differently. It's kinda crazy.
Okay. Welcome to the team.
Oh my god, he sounds so different. What the fuck is this game?
You better be prepared for your solo's old voice then, unless that didn't change. Oh, God. Greetings.
I don't think that changed. What the shit? This is Orion J, who presides over all affairs within these halls. Pray seek him out whenever. No, that's slightly different. They changed that one.
Is that like they how changed someone's voice to be more echoey? Or less echoey?
No, it's totally different people, actually.
Hmm.
Oh my god, his voice is so different. Fuck off. Oh, this is weird as shit. Scions of the Seventh Gord.
Don't steal my joke!
That's not a joke, it's a meme! Memes are... Mm. Wow.
The most valid that... member of the Scions.
Fucking hell.
Well, technically. I would assign you your first task. Okay. Orianger, have the documents arrived from the... Nope.
Fucking Orianger sounds so fucking bullshit.
He sounds
I
like
Dorothy
Mar, I'm telling you.
No, later one sounds like Lothramar. That guy just sounds like he's drunk. Would you do the honors?
It would be my pleasure. Some days ago.
Interesting, yes.
To sum that up, something was stolen, I'm guessing. Oh no, wait, we have to investigate to see who the fuck is behind it. Well, that was the second option. Giga, in like the new patch, you quest a bit with Lorthamar at some point, and then at the very end of it, they forgot to fix his voice, kind of. Because it was bugged out and really high-pitched. In the PTR, and they forgot to fix that on the very end of the quest. Like, they fixed the entire thing except that part. It's the funniest fucking thing.
What? How do you mean a high-pitched voice? What
just
the
Google
fuck?
I'm sure it's on YouTube, like Lorthamar, Najitar something. Here, I'll Google it. Nope. Never mind, can't Google it.
Why?
Just because it's not. I can't find it. Just take my word for it.
I mean, I could always say, oh yeah, I'll go back and play, but we all both know that's not going to happen, so... Mm. Although I will admit, I do like Lorthamar a lot. I don't think he got enough anything. I think he's a really good character. Mm. And he looks like a fucking badass.
Mm-hmm.
You know who I hope he gets it on with? Fucking, was it? Nightborn Lady. Dad, I'd be okay with that.
Celestra?
Yeah, the first Arcanist.
I mean, they are questing together. You quest with them, both of them, in Najitar.
So fucking great. I actually really like both of them. The Nightborn were awesome.
Giga, look where the fuck I am!
Yeah? Do you need a hand?
No.
No, actually, yeah, I'm on my way, because I'm not actually doing anything, important whatsoever. Where have you headed to?
Back, what? This one.
Blip, blip. Oh, hey!
Hiya.
Hey, nerd.
Oh, don't call me nerd.
Hop in, nerd. We're going on adventures.
I have to sit in the back seat because I'm too short for the front one.
Wait, what? No, what do you look like in the front? Get in. Wait.
Rude!
I mean, you're not much taller than me.
But how are you seeing over the dashboard?
You wanna know my secret? I don't.
Booster seats.
Wait, I'm going the fucking wrong way entirely.
For fuck's sake. 10 out of 10.
Right, you're going way. East, right?
Go that way. Right. East. Hard right.
East!
Yeah, east, hard right.
Wait, well, you gotta look both ways before you cross the train tracks. There you go.
Go over the train tracks.
Remember, kids, don't do crack and check. Look both ways before you cross stuff. Do you have any other useful advice for the kids?
Being gay is okay.
Yeah, that's actually a really good one. Yeah, nice.
Don't let your parents tell you otherwise.
Don't let anyone tell you otherwise. Don't let anyone yuck your yum unless your yum is like crack.
Ladies, keep an eye on your drinks when you go out.
Oh, okay. Like helpful life advice. When you go to high five someone, look at their elbow.
Why?
Because it means you'll never miss. Like, you'll go, if you go for a high five and you both look at each other's elbows, you never miss. Ever. And you make a really good high five. It's fucking mind-blowing.
Why don't you just look at their hand?
Because if you look at their hand, you miss. I'm not fucking with you. That's legitimately a thing. And it's fucking mind-blowing.
I've never missed a high five in my life.
Have you looked at their elbow?
No, I look at their hands like a normal person.
They were probably looking at your fucking hand.
What?
Yeah, how'd you like that? Fucking, there you go, mind blown. Eat it.
I don't understand.
Fucking got her.